So I wrote this for a German friend of mine who was thinking about killing himself, but he went on a trip around America instead. And sometimes I feel like I need someone to write me a poem, and it's called Traveling. I hope you get that job you went for. And I hope your road trip's awesome. And I hope you endeavor to eat most days. And I hope you make sensible music choices so as not to tip yourself over on the bad days. And I hope you remember that the rain is for the grass and not for pissing on the embers of your dreams. I hope the desert leaves you overwhelmed, but in a good way. I hope the losses in Las Vegas push the blood into your feet. I hope the Rocky Mountains numb your bruising with their sleet. I hope you flirt with girls who are attractive in their special one-toothed way, and that some pretty ones desire you, and that the feeling that you've lost your manly instincts goes away. I hope you learn to ride a horse because you really wanted to, and I hope you take forbidden routes because it's what a German wouldn't do. I hope glass memories leave you, swept away by earth and wood, and that you see that you can rule the world. I've always known you could. I hope Niagara falls on smiling cheeks and open hands, and I hope you dare to taste the meat from dodgy hot dog stands and wake up 6 hours later with horrendous swollen glands so you experience the healthcare systems of these foreign lands. I hope the subway's creepy and the train is running late and that the busker on your platform is ridiculously great and that you walk when it says don't. And that you're asked to model for a Benetton commercial, but you won't because you're busy having pancakes with some dude who used to set up the equipment for Thin Lizzy. I hope you feel the sun again and smell the salt before you see the sea and think most mornings of yourself and how you're brilliant and discover that you are in fact retrievable, resilient. And I hope your quest for solace leads you one day back to me. Thanks.